Hi guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you a nice easy way to remove the background of an image without using Photoshop. I'm going to use an online tool, and I'll be showing you that in a moment. The first thing we'll need, however, is an image. I currently don't have an image, however, I've gone to unsplash.com, which is a royalty-free image hosting site. I've selected this image of this woman, and I'm going to download it. You'll probably have your image saved offline or in your phone somewhere. So make sure it's on your PC before you get started. Now we're going to go to remove.bg, which is going to be the tool that we're going to use. Once we're on this site, you want to click the blue button here, upload an image. And I'm going to select this image here that I've just downloaded. Once your image has been uploaded, on the right hand side here, you can see the original image that you uploaded with the background. And then on the left hand side here, you can see the removed background image. And as you can see, the background is gone and it looks very nice. Let's download it. Click this blue button here to download the left hand side image. And let's show in folder here real quick. And there it is. Let's double click on it to see it. And there it is, guys, your image without the background, ready for your use. I hope you enjoyed the guide, guys. If you have any questions, please leave a comment in the comment section below. Give it a like and subscribe. It really helps grow the channel, and I would really appreciate it. I'll see you on the next one.